Okay, so this is our ice pack, and we just keep this in a really cold freezer. It's been in there for a couple hours. And what we're going to do is we're going to put it inside of this pillowcase, which will help to provide a barrier between direct contact with the ice pack and the skin. Just like that. And before we put this on, I just want to do a quick sensation test. So, Caitlin, can you close your eyes for me? Can just let me know when you can feel it. Can you feel it now?
No.
How about now?
Yes.
How about now?
No.
How about now?
Yes.
Okay, pass. Okay, and then we're just going to apply this ankle. I'm just going to wrap it around. Just like this. And she's in a position where I feel like this has got, it's nice and tight around here, so I don't really need to apply anything else. I'm just going to let her go now. She's going to keep this on for about 20 minutes. In about 5 minutes, I'll come and check the skin and just check with her, make sure everything's going okay, make sure there's no like excessive redness or anything going on at the skin. Outcomes for this, we're expecting to help decrease the inflammation process, decrease pain and swelling, and then once that's concluded in about 5 to 6 days, we can start with the physical therapy component of our treatment.
Okay.